Hello and welcome to the channel. Today I am going to be reacting to two HomeFree songs with my brother Ron, who has never heard of them before. I've been following them for about a year, and I think you might enjoy listening to this. Keep in mind, this is my first time recording reactions like this, so there's some technical difficulties. And please forgive that and just enjoy the music. You're familiar with Johnny Cash, Ring of Fire, correct?
Yep.
And I assume you kind of like that song?
Oh, yeah. I listened to it today.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Okay, well, that's cool. HomeFree is a acapella band, group. They're actually not a band because there's no instruments. It's all them. They're doing Ring of Fire, and they're featuring Avi Kaplan, who is from Pentatonix. Have you ever heard of them?
Mm-hmm.
They're another pretty popular a cappella group, and I think you'll enjoy this. Their voices are amazing, and this is a kind of a relatively new genre of music for me. I just discovered these guys maybe 6 months ago. They started in Minnesota. Down by Mankato and whatnot is where they started and formed. Some of the members that they have now are from different areas of the country, but they still kind of consider Minnesota their roots. But let's give it a listen, and I got to go back here to start it. And whenever you want to stop, maybe just raise your hand or whatever if you have comments. I might stop a time or two. Avi Kaplan, the guy who's not a member of this group, is the guy with the stocking cap and a beard. And he's also a bass singer, and HomeFree has a really good bass singer. His name is Tim Faust. And you'll hear him at the very end. He will probably knock your socks off. But let's get going, and we'll see if you have any reaction to it.
All right.
Love, can you hear it loud enough?
I'm gonna a little bit more, I think.
Yeah, I'm going to turn it up. Now, keep in mind, there's no drums going on here. You're going to hear drums in a minute, and it's a guy doing it with his mouth.
I didn't catch what you said for sure.
There's no instruments here, no drums. Listen.
I fell into a burning
yeah.
How the heck did you do that?
It's called beatboxing. And he's like, burns,
the ring of fire. The ring of fire. That's crazy.
Yes. That's Avi. That's Tim. When hearts like ours
meet. And I fell for you
like a child. Yeah.
Oh, the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. The ring of fire.
Yay, love is a burning thing.
Wow. This is the only one that's working.
Oh, really?
For some reason, sometimes only one goes on. Do they have microphones right above them, you think? Or are they picking all this up?
Hang on, Ron.
Wow.
What'd you think of that low note?
That was pretty awesome. Ring of Fire? When you said the name, was it Avery or something?
Avi.
Or Avi? Avi?
Avi.
I thought it was a girl.
Oh, yeah. Well, I did mention that he had a beard, so that should have been a hint, but...
Well, you every once in a while you keep cutting out, so I'm not catching everything.
Oh, okay. Well, that's a bummer. That might be something I have to work on. Huh.
Yeah. I don't know why. For a while there, when you were explaining about these guys, you were totally froze.
Okay.
And I was thinking I was going to miss you, and you came back.
It might just be a connection issue, but yeah, that craps, because I kind of thought this was going to be a section I could actually use as a reaction.
Yeah.
Because I got some real
reaction. Well, the whole song worked.
Yeah, okay.
You know what I mean?
It was just me cutting out. Well, I can maybe overdub that or whatever. Yeah, these guys are really cool. I like a lot of their stuff.
Wow.
Did you enjoy their version of that?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was really good.
It did.
Yep.
Yeah.
They're amazing.
Do you know if they're on, are they on iHeart or anything?
Oh, yeah. Spotify, iHeart. I'm sure they're on Pandora, you know, any of those.
HomeFree.
Right now, they're just not getting played on the radio. But I've got a couple more songs that I want to do reactions with you. Well, should we try doing another one? Do you still have time? We can try doing another song that I'd like to show you.
Yeah, I mean, as long as we're doing it. Yeah.
Yeah, but okay, let me get back there.
How can people have voices like that?
I don't know, Ron, but these guys are amazing. All of them. Do you see my... No, you can't see my finger when I point at the screen. I'll run down...
You see my finger when I point?
Yeah. You see what's on the screen there, right?
Yeah.
Well, down in the corner, you'll see Tim in a overalls with a wife beater on. And you see that? That's a snippet from their song that Tim wrote called Champagne Taste on a Beer Budget. That's a really, really fun song. But if you look at the picture of the group members, you'll see Austin with the kind of the beard mustache and long... kind of auburnish hair.
Yeah.
And then next, that's Austin Brown. Next to him is Tim Faust, the bass singer, but he also can sing high. His range is amazing. Next to him is Rob Lundquist, which is from Minnesota. Next to him, in the back row with the hat on, is Chris Rupp, who was one of the founders of the members. He's from Minnesota. He's no longer with the group. He's now a music producer and whatnot, and they've replaced him. And then the guy next to him is the beatboxer, Adam Rupp. And one of the things I want you to react to sometime, or somebody, is him doing a drum solo with just his mouth. And it's just phenomenal. Well, we're going to get into it, but he can do harmonica with just his mouth.
How?
It's called the Nomonica. But we're going to go find that one quick. Even that sound you hear there is not an instrument. You know, you remember we used to have a Jew's harp? That's a guy doing it with his voice.
I am a man, a constant sorrow.
That's Austin Brown. Is that weird?
I bid farewell to old Kentucky.
I feel like I've heard this song.
You might have. I never did.
The place where he was born and raised.
And it did cut out there for a couple seconds.
Yep.
For 6 long years I've been in trouble. No pleasures here on earth I've found.
Hearing that Nomonica.
In this world, I'm bound to ramble. I have no friends to help me now.
He has no friends to help him now.
Those drums are his mouth.
To ride that northern
my connection that's bad.
Yeah. Perhaps he'll die.
No way.
Yeah. No Monica.
You can bury me in some deep valley for many years where I may live. Then you may learn to love another.
Now it goes down an octave.
While he is sleeping in his grave.
He's gonna hurt himself making all the noise.
I'm just a stranger. My face you'll never see no more. But there is one promise that is given. I'll meet you on God's golden shore. He'll meet you on.
Watch this guy over there on
God's
the left.
Golden shore.
Here we go.
Might as well throw in a little old school hip hop.
Yeah.
No, I was kind of excited to share these guys with you because they're really awesome.
Hey. Yeah, it stopped again. The next time we do this, it's got to be earlier. Because I've noticed for some reason our internet's worse at night.
Okay. Well, If we do this again earlier, can you react to these two songs the same way as if they were new? Can you act?